Welcome to my binding video. It's an exciting time around the office when there's menu-sized laminating pouches. It gets even more exciting when we have a range of thickness from 3mm to 10mm. In every box there's going to be a stack of pouches and also a carrier. And now for the laminating process. First, peel your pouch open and place the paper in. This is the time when you're going to want to make sure your margins are even on every side. Next, you want to place it all into the carrier provided. The carrier ensures that no adhesive seeps into your machine. Next, feed it into your laminator. The roller should take the carrier and heat your project. When it's through, take it out, but be careful, it might be hot. Remove the project from the carrier, and like magic, you've got yourself a laminated menu. For more demos, reviews, and how-tos, go to mybinding.com.